The final portion of this virtual workshop is focused on recreation and open space. The following policies address conservation and preservation, active and passive recreation, public access to recreational areas, and the extension of Leon County's existing Miccosukee Greenway. This extension of the Welaunee Greenway would connect to the existing Miccosukee Canopy Road Greenway to create a 17-mile linear park loop with a pedestrian bridge across I-10.